The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
The big dog is about to hunt.
You know, Roman Reigns once told me he carries his family legacy as a badge of honor that fuels his confidence that cannot be broken.
Corey, Roman Reigns is one of those once-in-a-lifetime talents.
Few superstars thrive under pressure and shine on the big stage like Roman Reigns.
You know, when you think about the many eras of WWE, you think of Hulk Hogan, you think of Shawn Michaels, The Rock, Stone Cold, John Cena, but this right now is the era of Roman Reigns.
In the grand scheme of things, Roman Reigns is just getting warmed up.
Well, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain. This guy is ready for a fight.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
The champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, but he looks more than ready.
Introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns! And introducing the champion from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 206 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Bryan Danielson.
This title represents the very top of the mountain here in WWE. This Universal Championship is what all superstars dream of.
Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable and dangerous competitor his challenger is.
No doubt if the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
Yeah. Reigns turns that around.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Oh, a boot to the face.
Ooh, wow. One thing Roman Reigns has a great supply of self-confidence. Does his self-assuredness, his cockiness, give him an edge in this match?
It's not cockiness if he can back it up. For the title. And he easily stops the ref's count.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Determination there with that kick out. Reigns able to sidestep. Jumping clothesline by the big dog.
Sent crashing to the floor.
Of the ring, what's his plan here? He turns it around.
Neck breaker.
Two.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Ouch. Insulting.
While you can, everyone.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Eight!
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Bam!
Down he goes.
The champ looking out of sorts.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Three! Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Going after the arm.
Incredible pressure.
Four.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Right to the jaw.
You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Search of a second win now.
Oh, right hand.
Knew what Roman had coming.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara on bar. Incredible pressure.
Disastrous for him.
Right to the gut.
Counters that.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
A back suplex right onto the apron.
set of a two.
That's gonna hurt.
Arm breaker. The challenger not looking good right now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Find a way to get out of this.
All the way down.
Now a pin for the championship.
One, two,
kicks out.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Quick strike to the lower.
That is a ball in here. He's
looking for the lapel lock. He's got it locked in. The lapel lock is locked in.
Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
Yeah, Roman Reigns. It could be the end of his run. Critical time here. Can they get out? Are they going to tap? Can they break this hold? And they do. He takes control.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Wicked clothesline. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Oh.
Well, handle applied.
Up and...
Oh, wow! Face first.
Able to reverse that one. Knees. You've got to feel pretty good about yourself.
Call animal control. Someone just claimed Roman Reigns' yard here tonight.